Okay, welcome everybody. We're gonna take a look at the results we did for your modeling for the 54-OT test. We have San Diego on the lines. Dr. Stephanie Watwood's gonna help with our mammal stuff. Jay, can you bring up the results?
Once the proposed naval scenario is designed, the environment and acoustic built to researchers' exacting standards, and marine animals placed into the virtual environment, it is finally time to run the final piece of NEMO, Scenario Simulator. Within each scenario, multiple variations of possible ship transit routes are run to provide a statistical set of raw data results. The scenarios, together with the relevant input parameters, are run through NEMO to generate thousands of simulations. Each simulation provides raw model estimates of the frequency and intensity of the sound received by animats in the model. These data results are then post-processed to create an estimate of effects that exceed predefined